All right, the reason why I was talking last time with this stage, because Joe went, made, was Toast is training in the item world, and he made it to a checkpoint.
So, bro, I'll tell you the characters I'm using. I'm using pretty much almost all the main characters except for Biko and Ivar. So, all those main characters just level up their weapons to the highest.
Okay, Rodri. Let me sing, damn it!
So yeah, like, just click on anyone and go to the item world.
I gotta hear this now. I wanna hear what the Margrave said. I wanna hear what Gautier said to fucking Lambert. Now I wanna hear it.
Cornelius, Cornelius, stupid! Whoa! I can't wait! Oh!
The dreams I held dear as a child have either already come true or never will. Dude, you still have dreams when you're older. I get it. Not everyone likes candy. Yeah, I got a perfect conversation out of Rodrigue. Let's go. Here you go, my friend. No. Joe, be glad this Rodrigue is living in a good timeline. Do you know why?
Why?
We all know the Three Houses timeline.
He dies.
Joe, Rodrigue gets murdered by Fleish. Well, we'll see that in Three Houses, but that's all I'm gonna say. Rodrigue is in a very good fucking timeline. He's in the best timeline ever at this point. He's not dead. He's still with Felix. And we've learned about the tragedy of fucking Dusker, which is something not even Dimitri in the other timeline was able to learn. Oh, there we go.
Character in Fire Emblem Heroes.
Let me help. It felt kind of weird being your sole bodyguard on such a dangerous mission, my man. so I thought you had a sword might come again. I'm real sorry if I overstepped. Hey, if you feel like you didn't trust me on this one, I'm happy to go find a cozy bed for the rest of the day. So, what do you say?
In the nature of spoken quite highly of you. I also hear you lead your own private force and are well respected within the king's army. You are prepared to assist us. I will take it.
I'm not very much the same. Yes.
Then it is decided. Oh, and you will be handsomely compensated for your time, of course.
Don't worry about paying me. I know things are tough for the church right now, so consider this one free. I may be a mercenary, but the demons currently got me on the table. So let's just combine the two and call it a day. And besides, it sounds like a pretty simple job to me. In that case, you have my thanks. I'm afraid I can't be away for long, though, or my actual employers are going to get annoyed.
Our destination is a nearby mountain home. It was once a holy site for the church, and apparently has some connection to St. Indy. Exactly. Its history has long since been forgotten. This is our chance to liberate it from its new and villainous resident.
Let us be off with all speed.
Easy thing. I will go up, and I would like you to come with me. Gladly. Cyril, I trust you to keep Flame and the Archbishop safe. Yeah, of course.
So it certainly seems worthy of
you. Oh, this is how he always is.
I mean, Flayne is his only daughter. Makes sense. Yeah, I've seen the lore. Well, now we gotta go say fucking... Chaz is like, if he ever finds about the dragon, he's like, I'm not gonna tell anyone. Alright, we found out where he is. No.
Hey,
not useful, the artifact's value would be lost on Mother Citrusine.
Because you suck.